across the legs. And then you can get your hands in there, like anything when it comes to marinating. And breaking it open, you'll see the golden interior, and it doesn't matter, you want a bit of a rough edge. You'll see the octopus, the tentacle will start to curl. See, that's about as much char as you want there. Combination of the green of the char, you can hear it as well.